Recently made the acquaintance of Mr. Jack. He intrigues me very much. There are so few like him these nights, I think. But then, I only know what I hear from others about the kindred of this city. It sounds as if there are many who seek to sway the children of Cain to their side. Many who believe they shape the destiny of the blood. You work for Prince LaCroix, don't you? Killed the Anarch leader and betrayed your own kind. You have been accused. If you were to run, this reputation would travel with you until your final night. Your only recourse is to clear this charge, or to smite the conspirators working against your good name. And pariahs. I have walked before with those who have tried to cast off jihad. Their reasons were many, but their paths always ended in the same place. Emptiness. If you must, Ming Zhao and LaCroix, when they are destroyed, the city will become chaos. With no heads, you can walk past this beast and into a legend. But you may never know peace. The lives of legends are the prey of the ambitious. Then I will drop you off in Chinatown. Your legend can grow there. Where to?
Blood don't grow on trees. Fair enough. Need anything right now?
Where to?
Hey there. What's up?
All right, here's what we got today.
Where to?
Oh.
Hey!
Thank you.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here. You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death. You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
Thank you.